Good morning, students. Let's solve now. Exercise 2.7, question number 5. Okay, now see, this is whole number. 7 divided by 3.5. Division of whole number by a decimal number. So, what will you do for this? See, 7 divided by 3.5 is now what will you do? This 3.5, this is decimal number. So, decimal number will convert in the fraction. So, how to convert? Upon after decimal point we are going to give. So here after we are going to give 1, 0. Okay, now this is division of fraction. C, this is division of fraction. So what we are going to do, we are going to do the reciprocal of this number. So let us write this number as this first number as this. Here there is no denominator, this one we can write the number in the denominator. Okay, no problem. So multiply by 10 upon 35. Okay, multiply by 10 upon 35. Means what is the reciprocal of 35 upon 10? 10 upon 35. Okay, so now after that what we do? 7 into 10. Numerator and numerator multiply, denominator and denominator. Here what? Multiply by 35. So 35 ones are 35. Now what we can do? Here only we can do the lowest one. 7 ones are 7. 7 times are 35. Okay, so here I will cancel 7 with 7, 7 times are 35. So what we got? 1 into 10, 10, 10 ones are 10, and here are 5. So now if you observe 10 upon 5, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10. So what answer you got? 2. Okay, now after that, question number 3, if you will observe here, this number is also decimal number and these also it is given in the decimal number. Okay, means division of decimal number by a decimal number. multiplication in this. Suppose this number write as it is. Now multiply by. What is the reciprocal of 25 upon 100? 100 upon 25. So 100 upon 25. Okay. Now let's multiply numerator and numerator. See, I have multiplied numerator and numerator, denominator and denominator. Okay. So now keep this, if you will observe, this 0, this 0, it gets cancelled. So what will remain? 5 into 10 upon 25 is 25. Now what you can do here, so directly you can do the logistic no problem. From the formula, at the same time, you can write this data. 5 is 5, 5 is 25, so what you want? 10 is 10, 5. Now 10 is divisible by 5, 5 is 5, 5 is 10. So what can you say? You want to see 5 is 5, 5 is 10. So what is the answer? 2 upon 1 means only 2. Okay. Number 5. In that question number 7, 76.5 divided by 0.15. Okay, so now first what we do? We convert these decimal numbers into fraction. Okay, so 765 upon what we call after 1, we have to give 0. Why? Because after decimal point, we have 1 digit. Okay. Divided by 0.15. Now, so what we write here? 50. Okay. After the decimal point, here 2 digits. So here after you are give 2 zeros. Okay. So now this is the division of decimals. This is the division of fraction. Okay. So writing here is multiplication. What is the reciprocal of 50 upon 100? 100 upon 50. Okay, so what we do now in this, see, this 0 and this 0 get cancelled. See, always upper and downside we can cancel, cross cross we can cancel, cross cross we can cancel, but near near we cannot cancel. We cannot do the lowest sum of near numbers. This numerator and numerator we cannot do the lowest sum, denominator and denominator we cannot do the lowest sum. Okay, always upper and downside, upper and downside, cross, cross. Okay, so now what we want now? 765 multiplied by 10 upon 50. Now this 5 3s are 15, 5 2s are 10. Okay, so what we want now here? 765 multiplied by 2 upon 3. Now let's check, this number is divisible by 3 or not? See, sir, here you can use the divisibility test. Okay, see, what is the divisibility test of 3? Sum of the digits should be divisible by 3. So find the sum. 7 plus 6, 13, 13 plus 5, 18. 18 is divisible by 3. So this number is divisible by 3. So let's divide by 3 for this number. 765 divided by 3. 3 2s are 6. 7 minus 6 is 1. 3 5s are 15. 3 5s are 15. Okay, so what we got when we divide for 765 by 3, we got here 255. Okay, so now, what we do? 255 multiplied by 2. So now, what is multiplication? So 255 multiplied by 2.